All right. I think we just started the Mimi Tomo event by accident by talking to Catherine. So might as well just show you guys about the whole event. All right, so there is 10 days remaining approximately. And these are the rewards that you can get. So they're all purple. So these are gonna be pretty nice to make. All right, so we're just gonna go to this destination over here. Wait, I'm not sure what that is actually. You get a handbook of Hillichurlian. All right, we go to Windrise and then we just go over here to the waypoint. I don't think we're gonna fight, are we? Oh no, we are. Ooh, bye. Hey, yo, Ella, you gotta chillax. Okay, so you get the scroll that says, look for a clue, search for Hillichurls you can communicate with Ella Musk, and seek information on where the unusual Hillichurl is. First one over here, of course, there's others in every day for the next 6 days. You can just teleport to the Midsummer Courtyard waypoint. Boom! And we are now over here. Alright, I think this is the Hillichurl that wants to speak. Oh yeah, it is. Alright. Mita, movo, lata. Okay, mita, movo, lata. Consult the manual. It refers to meat in the water. Maybe that even you can figure that one out. What the heck is meat in the water?
Oh, like...
like fish? Wait, could be fish. Do I have fish? I don't have fish. I don't think I have fish. Maybe shrimp will do. This is meat in the water, right? Oh, okay, so shrimp works. I gave him a shrimp. And now we're going to the unusual Hillichurl location. Oh, it's all the way over at the Gili Plains. Alright. Teleport to this waypoint over here. All right, okay, we're almost at the other waypoint. So we're gonna talk to this one over here. Maybe not. Oh, it's this one over here next to the berries. All right, we're almost at the waypoint. Oh, some treasure hoarders. Alright, we go back to the Hillichurl now. Free chest, hello? Have we never seen that chest before? No idea how to say that. I don't think that just has something to do with time. You should definitely check the handbook. Alright. According to your investigation, the unusual Hillichurl will appear at around this time. Around noon, this is what I... oh, late at night. Oh, here he is. Alright. There you are, buddy. I'm gonna need you to get the hell out. Oh, more Hillichurls. Sirs, you guys are gonna have to calm yourselves. Cabbage! Alright, that was pretty easy. Okay. We go to event details, and we can claim our rewards. Very nice. 60... Primo Gems, 6 Heroes Wits, and an Embroidered Lantern. We can try to see what it looks like. We're going over to the Serenity Pot. Alright, we are at the Serenity Pot. I still have to make it. Oh, there it is. Alright, so it only costs sandbear wood, some fabric, and some dye. Oh, okay, there it is. If you go into one of these rooms, you can probably put it in there. So we're gonna try here. Looks kind of nice, actually. Looks very nice. Hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you did, I hope you guys subscribe to my channel as well as like the video and leave a comment what you thought about this whole event or what you think about it so far. It's kind of not the funnest event ever, if I have to say, but it is free gems and it's kind of cool to kind of just interact with Hillichurls and stuff like that.